We talk about there's a big mitzvah to be dovik in Hashem. That's called vidovko boy. You should be clinging to him. You should be so close to him that there's nothing that's going to separate you from him. And the tzaddikim were very good at this. They used to be so... they used to know that Hashem was right there, and they always had him in mind. He never forgot about him for even a minute. So there's a story about Reb Mordechai of Nishchiz. And there was a time that he was very weak. He couldn't get out of bed. So he used to see the people even before he davened in the morning. And he was still in his bed. And they used to come to him and ask him for all kinds of things. So there was a chassid there. His name was Reb Chaim Leib. He was just looking and he was very surprised. So after all the people went out, so Reb Mordechai looked at him and he says, "Do you, what do you want here?" So he says, "Don't want anything, I'm just looking." So he says, "What are you so surprised?" So he says, "I see that the Rebbe is so busy with the oilem esalyoinim, which means the higher worlds, and he's very high things. He's always thinking, and he's so close to Hashem, he's dovik in Hashem the whole time. And how can he have the same time? He can be answering these people, he can be listening to all their problems, and he tells them, gives them aids and ideas what they should do, and gives them bruchas. And at the same time, he's thinking about Hashem the whole time. It's not going to be." So he looks at him, the Rebbe, and he says, "I don't understand, what's the big deal? Why are you so surprised that you could be davening the whole time from a siddur, and he's saying Shema Koleini and Shema Yitzvillah, and you're asking Hashem to listen to you, and this whole time your mind is going into other things that don't have nothing to do with the davening. So if you're able to think of these two things at the same time, why should it be so amazing for you that I can keep my mind on both things?"